Some large U.S. companies are promising their employees bonuses after the president signs the tax bill into law. AT&T says it'll give 200,000 of its employees $1,000 each. Comcast also promises $1,000 to more than 100,000 workers. And Boeing plans to allocate an extra $300 million for job training, facility upgrades, and charitable giving.